Gotta be.
You know he went the alternate route, right?
Yeah.
What the hell happened?
I know.
Too many arrows now. I should have followed you.
I was going by second nature.
But you went right.
Congratulations.
You went the right way.
Did you go the wrong way?
You went to the river. I thought I saw you going up.
I was like,
no. You went the wrong way.
Keep
putting arrows down.
You did a good job. You did it. Yeah. You must be the first one.
Hey, Jeff, you didn't puke, right?
Okay, Mom. You just have a good breakfast.
Well, I saw arrows down there. See, I went down to the fight.
Right?
And I saw arrows. And I saw arrows.
Oh, really?
You know, get a bird's eye view before it starts. Good job, guys. Went ahead.
Where was it at when it was all?
You know, you do one of those loops around the very far there, but the back section, there where it looked like it should go down to the river, there was another one showing to go loop that around, but I remember them saying to make a loop, but I was like, just in case, I'm not going to, you know, cut it short, so I went down there and saw there was no air, but the rod saw him way down there, but he was coming up, so he went down there.
Mark, well,
I should have been faster. He wasn't well, Mark. There, yeah, there were just a couple of arrow spots.
Where it made a loop back.
Yeah.
Each time? You're doing it twice?
Just one on the first one, just to make sure.
But you're doing it twice each time you come in?
No, just one.
At least 30 seconds more.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay, I press it harder. Okay.
Good job.
Way to go.
I would have just gone like literally another quarter mile warm up. I would have clearly seen the arrow down that way.
Congratulations.
Good job. Good job. You beat her by a step.
Good job.
All right. Good job. Good job.
Congratulations.
All right. Good run.
Great job. Great job.
Good job.
Congratulations!
Oh!
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 Oh! Congratulations!
Good job. Good job.
Wide.
The first two arrows angled towards that way. Then the after two at the curve. For myself, I ran 4 miles today.
Yeah, that's what everybody pretty much did.
No, they cut up the curve.
Some people
cut the course. And they cut up the course
down to the river.
Yeah, the first one to the right, and the next 10 part is wrong.
That's like back to the camera.
have good enough balance to ride one of those. What's it called? Good job. All right.
Thank you.
Yeah, I can get you.
Oh, yeah, that's what's up. No, yeah, he wanted to go. Yeah. Too much.
said they think they're the last one. The couple that.
Yeah.
It worked out.
I don't know where our guy with the golf cart is.
But
with...
Oh! Hey, a little bit better for you, Dave? A little bit better today? We'll see.
I have an announcement. We've got some door prizes, and we're going to call out some random numbers. So keep your bib on, and if your number's called, you can come up and get your prize.
Dave, here you go. I think that's it.
You think we're done?
I think so, because the two couples had they, that's the only, they're the last one.
Okay. Thank you so much.
You're welcome, Dave.
Okay, first prize is a 14-inch pizza from Rosati's Pizza in Bourbonnais. And the winner's number 587.
Somebody just come in?
No.
Come on.
All right. Sorry, John.
The parents still need some cash. Another meal from Arby's. This is good at any Arby's, by the way. Winning number is 585.
Yeah! Oh!
Thank you. Yeah, I want a chicken salad sandwich.
You could sell that to Arby's there.
You knew you were going to win until you had your glasses on. Okay?
I think so.
Thank you, Reese. Thank you.
Take care. See you next time.
Yeah, thank you so much.
It was tough, Dave.
Okay,
thank you for letting me help.
We got a family pleaser meal from Monaco's Pizza. And the winning number is 571.
Woo!
Okay, we got another pizza from Rosati's in Bourbon A. Winning number is 92.
Woohoo! Kathleen!
Oh my goodness!
Hey!
There's a racket behind me.
Another Arby's meal. Put it in any Arby's, and that number is 83. We got another one from Rosati's Pizza in Bourbon A. 14-inch one-topping pizza, and the winner is 69. Arby's. Let's just keep coming. Winner is 592. 592. Any of you girls 592?